evaluate integration of sine 5x into cos 3x dx. There is a formula. Sin A into cos B is equal to 1 upon 2 sin A plus B plus sin A minus B. So here I am going to write 1 upon 2 integration of sin 5 plus 3 is 8x plus sin 5 minus 3 is 2x dx. 1 upon 2 integration of sin ax is minus cos ax upon a. So I have to write here cos 8x divided by 8 minus cos 2x divided by 2 plus c. This completes your answer.